problem is all inside your head, she said to me. The answer is easy if you take it logically. I'd like to help you in your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. She said it's really not my habit to intrude. Furthermore, I hope my meaning won't be lost or misconstrued. But I'll repeat myself at the risk of being crude. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. You just slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. You don't need to be coy, Roy. Just listen to me. Or hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key and get yourself free. Ooh, slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. You don't need to be coy, Roy. Just listen to me. Oh, hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key lead and set yourself free. She said it grieved me so to see you in such pain. I wish there was something I could do to make you smile again. I said I appreciate that. Would you please explain about the 50 ways? She said, why don't we both just sleep on it tonight? I believe that in the morning you'll begin to see the light. And then she kissed me, and I realized she's probably right about those 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. Just slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. Don't need to be coy, Roy. Just listen to me. Ooh, hop on the bus, Gus. Don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key, Lee, and get yourself free. Oh, slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. Don't need to be coy, Roy. Just listen to me. Ooh, hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key and listen to me. Thank you. This girl named Emily and her eyes dazzled me, similarly to what Miss Lizzie's did to Darcy. Her story ends quite well, meanwhile I'm sitting living hell. So instead I'm spending time with Lady Lizzie. Swiped our favorite books. She gave me hers and I gave it a look about a woman and the time she took. Caught a man romantically falling to the nobility. That's where I met sweet Lady Lizzie. I said, all right, read mine, it's about sex and immortality. She laughed and said, I'll take it happily. Oh, that night we lived forever, yearning for the nectar. But the only page still turning is Lizzie. This thing could be, but we carried on just fights up in our way naturally, till she shook me off like the wet on a dog, caught up upon a bump on a log. She left me lonely with my Lady Lizzie. Yeah, the story ends with Emily but sequels with Lizzie. As lovers we were star-crossed, but as readers we were free. Cause there inside the cover lies one last message from her. But the only one still living it, the only one still living it, the only one still living it is me.
That was a lot of words. I don't have an iPad or anything, shit. Y'all, Jeremy Maher on the bass, holy, I mean, amazing. Ben Burrows on the guitar, Logan Damery. I'm going to introduce them 30 times because these guys are unreal.